So hello everyone, I hope you guys are having a blessed day, and I'm doing a week in my life. I look terrifying right now. I don't even know what to say about it. I don't. It was Labor Day weekend and I slept in until like 9:30. It's now like 6:20, so that's kind of a big difference, as you can see. At least I'm not sick, because a bunch of people are sick and that would suck right now. Oh yeah, we're gonna need a lot underneath the eyes. Oh, we're just gonna need to pile it on there. Sometimes I do like two coats underneath my eyes. Guys, I successfully completed my makeup. I look a little bit less scary than before, but I'm still not doing great. Yeah, this whole thing is just a big L. It's a big L. Do people even say that anymore? I can't keep up with the times. Guys, it's like all these new vocabulary being constantly used in this teen world of the land. Teen language is just crazy, isn't it? Can we all agree on something? Lit, whip, nay, nay, goals, bae, pizza. It's, what is it next? Okay guys, so I picked out my outfit. This is from Princess Polly, and this is also from Princess Polly. So we can just whole fit is from Princess Polly because I'm home for them, and I love them. Woo! I didn't go woo.
What'd you do?
Well, maybe I went. Okay. I can't do this. Just got back from cheer practice and it's raining. I don't know, for some reason, whenever I get out of cheer practice, it's raining because I live in Florida. But I have a raging headache, and fun fact, I actually almost died in cheer practice today. I was doing a lib and I fell. And luckily there was someone standing in the back that caught me, but I was about this far away from hitting the ground. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, I could have cracked my skull open today, so I want you guys to all just be thankful for my presence. Because you know, one day you're here and the next, where's that one YouTube girl? We'll never know. I have such a bad headache, and hitting my head today did not help. Today was just not my day, I'm just gonna put it like that. The day after Labor Day is never good. I leave my school at, oh, my mother's calling. Hi.
Did you fall in a stunt?
Yeah, I was about to hit the ground, but someone then caught me.
Goodness gracious, I'm sorry. How's your homework load for tonight?
What's up, party animals? Okay, so I just hopped out of the shower. My skin was actually glowing over the weekend, and then this guy decided to come make an appearance uninvitedly on my forehead. So here, I'm gonna make this into a full-blown haul for you guys. There's just so many videos within one video. First thing I got is another cup, because thank you. Thank you, Sarah. That's my camera's name from now on, Sarah. I love these cups so much. I got Raven Conkins. I wanted one for my cheer backpack. I actually have way too many of these, and it's a little bit of a problem. I'm actually giving away one at the moment. Go follow me on Instagram if you want to win it. Do I also need this many backpacks? No, I don't need this many backpacks. It's just the joy of knowing that they're there. And my school color is maroon, so I felt like it would go really good. I hope that you guys enjoy that little haul. Maybe we'll have more throughout the week. Oh, I ordered all of those stuff on Dote, so if you want to go and find it, my Dote profile is at Luca Whitaker. If you want to buy anything from there, you can use my code Luca for $5 off. Hello guys, it is a Wednesday morning, and I'm not at school right now because I'm sick. At least I'm not sick. It was that predicament whether I wanted to go to school in the morning. It was just laying there. I was like, but I think I'm gonna go for half of the day, because it would be really bad if I miss my math class, because I'm just so bad at math, and this is definitely a failed week in my life. But you know what? I tried. I really did. But I guess it just showed you guys that I'm human too. I get sick. I go to school. It's not all colorful and rainbows over here in Luca Whitaker's town. If you guys are going through a little something like this, I just want to say I relate to you, and you're not on your own. Peace, love, and happiness. Goodbye. See you. Mwah. Hey, everyone. I just got back from school. I actually decided to go to school because I didn't want to miss my math class. I actually didn't know that today was picture day. I probably looked like a mess for my pictures. That's nothing, though. I'll just deal with it or retake it. Hi, Grayson, are you pretty? Yeah, I just rolled in looking like a straight up just mess. Like I didn't try at all. And I was like, pictures, awesome, great. My dog is so needy. Grayson, what? What do you want from me? Hello, good morning, guys. It is now Thursday. I was gonna say, this has been a terrible week in my life. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. But I did get sick, and I can't really do anything about that, so. Just getting ready for the lovely school day we have here coming up. I think I have to wear a cheer shirt today, which is ridiculous that I can't have freedom. No, actually it's not. Never mind, I probably can't say that. All right, guys, so here we have the completed look, if you were wondering. I look kind of naked, maybe I should fix that. I just don't want to be hot, that's the deal. Okay, so we have this little short going on, which I'm probably gonna change out of because it's a little bit skimpy. I'm not gonna lie, it's revealing. And I don't know if we can represent the cheerleaders like that today. Here's what we have in use today. The Glossier Coconut Balm. And I'm going in with their Glossier Lip Gloss. And I'm smacking that on the lips. Alexa, play Burn It Up by the... I don't have an Alexa. Hey Google, play Burn It Up by the Jonas Brothers.
Okay, Burn It Up by Jonas
Brothers. Heck yeah. Alexa, I mean, hey Google, volume 10. We got the live concert action going. There's a lot of guitars going on, no singing. What's up with that?
There is a reminder.
Okay, I get it. Oh, let's see if we got a kombucha in store. We don't. I'm going to cry. Oh, yes, yes. Mother stocked fridge. Take a wild risk and try this one because I'm feeling crazy. Let's hop in this endeavor. Yeah. So we're pulling out of my driveway. Does the vlogger life ever just get too much for you? Do you find yourself saying what you're doing before everything you do? I can relate. I love driving myself to school. It is so fun. Just to turn up, put myself in the right mindset. Yes! Let's go pessimist. Yeah, I think it's in the year 3000. And not much has changed, but they lived underwater. You and I. Thinking why the Jonas Brothers, and I'm thinking that too, but the reason why is because I just, you know, when you wake up with songs in your head, it just was in my head from when I slept, and it was probably because that's when we go into our alternate relative state. My higher self wants me to listen to the Jonas Brothers today. Kombucha, but you don't pay attention to that. You just fight through it. And a lot of you tweet me and say that you've tried kombucha and you've hated it, and I'm so sorry, but I'll tell you the good ones that like you'll probably like. Guava Goddess one is such a safe bet. It's so good. That's like one of my favorites. Just like any of the fruity ones are good. I love Lavender Love. Keep yourselves healthy now that it's school season. It's bound to happen. You're gonna get sick. You gotta drink up your kombucha. Obnoxious one. I love it. Just rolling in with top volume. Yesterday, I was writing with my top down out of school, and I swear everyone was looking at me. Some girl took a video of me walking out of school. I thought it was my friend at first, but it wasn't. So then I was like, oh, what is up, brothers? Coming out of school gives me so much confusion. There's cars coming from every which angles, and it stresses me out. I can't lie about this. I'm about to run over some girls that are walking in the street, but honestly, they're asking for it. They just looked at me. I was like, yeah, I almost hit you. Move over. Camera does me so much justice. So if you ever think, oh my god, you don't look bad, Luca, just stop it. See, you're so pretty, girl. Just know that this camera pretty much forms me into a completely different person. I don't know how. It does way too much good for me. I just decided to dry shampoo it up today. By the end of the day, my hair was just like, all right, we're not fooling anyone. We're not fooling anyone. Your hair is greasy and we all know it. Had a pretty interesting school day, let me tell you this much. I went in going very happy, okay? I was cracking it up with my friends. I was laughing, you know? And I'm such a silly girl that I can't be serious at some time.
times and they get super slap happy. And so if you're not like a happy person, then you definitely can't vibe with that. So I got some dirty looks. I did. I decided that I just was feeling it so hard. I decided to sing personal in the hallway. And I was like, don't take it personal. And me and my friend were both, we both had our AirPods in. So I was hearing the song and we just both were singing it in the hallway. But I know there had to be some looks given at that point, but I don't, do I care about it now? No. So I went to say farewell to my friend because she was going up the stairs and I was taking a left. And I was just laughing because I just laugh at everything and I laugh so hard too. Like the weirdest things make me laugh. I can have a good, hard laugh with myself. Like straight up knee slapping, can't catch my breath, just by myself. Like I can make myself laugh, and then when you add someone in there, it just makes it completely uncontrollable. I was kind of coming back from that moment of laughter. I was putting in my AirPods back in, or like switching my song, and I hear a guy go, "Are you feeling yourself today? Okay, frick you. Okay, sorry I can't laugh." And then that just made me feel totally like bad for the whole day. I was like, what do you mean, are you feeling yourself today? Am I not allowed to laugh and walk at the same time? I mean, maybe if he thought I was like giving a little cocky laugh, like but maybe he was just trying to be a jokester, and you're not. I'm just gonna say it, you're not. I also have a raging headache. Raging, massive headache. Why is massive such a complex, interesting word? Well, my outfit is also absolutely horrid. I have maroon shirt with a white rainbow skirt and blue shoes. I will have to make up with that, but I can't make up for it tomorrow because we have to wear a cheer uniform. I hate wearing not my own clothes because this is how I really make it through the day, knowing that I'm slaying my outfit. You guys, I feel like you all just need to know that you're slaying inside. And the only thing was, I wasn't even feeling like I was slaying when the guy said, "Are you feeling yourself?" No, I'm actually not. Oh, I'm on my way to meet up with my math tutor because sister's not good at math, and oh, mother's calling. Hello?
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi. Macchiato, pumpkin loaf, that's it. She was not as peppy as I was hoping for. She was like, yeah, I'm gonna, thank you. I was expecting, you know, more spring in her step, but that's all right. Maybe she'll make it up here. Starbucks haul, it's called a macchiato, a latte because I don't like dairy to be messing with my system. So divine. Mother's calling. Okay, so knowing my luck, my Luca luck, oh boy, do I have just an awesome story to tell you guys. One thing that you should know about me is that I don't know how to get nearly anywhere. I just have a terrible sense of direction. I haven't lived in Florida my whole life, so I didn't grow up in this town. I don't know my way around. I was already late for my tutoring sesh because me and my mom had to meet up, and she had to give me a check for my tutor since I didn't have one. That already delayed me quite a bit. Plus, getting out of school is always like, there's so much traffic. Like, usually I'm not a very late person. And so I was driving to her house and I get a little phone call, and she is a little bit ticked off. She's an older lady. I'm not gonna, you know, doesn't really text, she only calls. So she called me up on the phone and she was like, "So, like, where are you?" Salty, very salty. I was like, "Yeah, I'm so sorry, I'm lost." And she's like, "Okay, well, I better see you in a couple minutes." Okay, now I'm stressed out to the maximum. So I finally make it into the neighborhood. I am just beating. At this point, I was like 15 minutes late. The minutes were ticking by at that point. Navigation, it doesn't really stop, but I see a house, and for some reason, my heart just tells me that this is her house because I've been here once before. And I was like, "Oh, this is her house." Like, perfect. Easy peasy, just pull over, sprint inside, and bam, I'm there. But the navigation didn't really end. You guys know where this story is going. I ring the doorbell, knock the tutor's house. And I'm just at the door with this lady and I'm like, oh, wrong house, sorry. At that point, I didn't really care. It's been a rough day already. Someone told me I was feeling myself and I was just laughing to myself. I can't get over that, that's so rude. I sprint in my car, I ride a little bit longer to her house, pull in the driveway, ring the doorbell, and this lady, she is a little bit, her fumes are going. You just know when you don't mess with the elderly, you don't. So I was already so tense going into this tutoring session. The vibes were not high and I'm not about to have low vibrations going into my tutoring session. We need all high vibrations for math because there's enough low vibrations going into it. I was like, this is so awkward. Why couldn't she just,
Is your flirt with your friend? Oh yeah!
I swear, if the person next to me is making fun of me, I'm gonna just cry. I'm so sick of this song by the end of the week. Oh my god.
What's up with that?
But you never hit me back. What's up with that? It's time to call to never hit me back. The weather's okay, so why you feeling sad?
I just got this Paramore record in the mail and I needed to play it because the first song on the record is Hard Times and one of my favorite songs ever. I always listen to songs way too much until I get sick of them, but for some reason, Hard Times, it holds a special place. This will be awesome. I'm so excited. I got a record player from Urban and it is so cute and just old fashioned and I love it. I'll show you guys how it works. So you turn it on. How dope is that? That's sick. That's absolutely filthy. Me again. I'm studying for math and I'm super stressed because I got a tutor for my last quiz and I thought I did so good. I was like, I could have gotten 100 on this baby. And I got it back. I did not get 100. I got like a 60 something. That is not good for me. So I'm like really trying hard. Didn't want to forget something because I was going to do what's in my backpack, but then I just decided against it because I just felt like it was kind of boring. My mom got me a bunch of things. I asked her to pick out things to put in my what's in my backpack because I was just going to put like a little twist to the video and I wanted her to like surprise me. So I don't know, it was kind of a basic video already, so I wanted to throw something a little spicy in there, but I just decided not to do it because I'm trying to stray away from basic videos and I'm gonna show you guys the things that she got me. Don't want to neglect all the hard work she put into this. So the first thing she got me from my backpack is this clinical strength deodorant. This is the hookup if you guys ever sweat a lot. Then she got me these Punch Energy. They're caffeine gummies, which is super cool. I think all of these you can find on Amazon. These are the best ever. They're the clean and clear oil absorbing wipes. I get so oily during the day and these are so helpful. She got me some gum, some mints, some more mints, these matcha bears, and these are like natural gummies that give you energy. She got me AirPods. I've been using hers ever since she got them. I asked her if, I didn't ask her, but she got me my own pair. It was so sweet of her, so thank you, mommy. I love them so much. She got me like cockroaches to like prank people. Which is so funny. I haven't used them yet, but I will. Everyone's gonna hate me, but it's fine. She got me these spy glasses so I can see if anyone's watching me because you can see like view who's behind you and it's super trippy. So, you know, don't look at me at all. She got me these natural green tea. It's like a natural 5-hour energy, not focusing. She hooked me up with a bunch of like natural energy stuff. She got me some pens. Some more pens. And then she did get me some notebooks, which I needed for my classes. This one says, make today amazing. And it's like holographic. And then another one says, born to be a unicorn, which I'll give her that one because it's a little bit too justice vibes for me. Got me another prank, which is, it says a potty word, so I'm not gonna even show it, but it basically just smells really bad. Like someone, you know, not lady words, so not gonna even complete that. Thank you, mother. I love you.
I love Rex on County so much, and this is so dope listening to it on a record player. Math vibe.
That's never enough.
This is that once in a
Friday, and I had to wake up extra early this morning because it is pep rally day. Yay! I love it. No, really. I don't like the waking up part, but I do like cheering. It makes you really sweaty for like the rest of the day. I woke up at 5:40 and I have to leave in 10 minutes. Really dreading putting on my cheer uniform because it is super uncomfortable.
It's always a lovely black morning. We get the pleasure of seeing the sunrise, so it's time to play my Friday playlist. Yeah, I have a Friday playlist on Spotify. Who doesn't?
Yeah. I would, but it's nothing like it's a cold. I'm the question, and you report the answer. Just hold me close, boy, cause I'm your tiny dancer.
No fighting. Shakira, Shakira.
I never really knew that she could dance like this.
A little bit black, but I don't want the responsibility of carrying my vlog camera, so I'm gonna leave you guys here. Sorry.
You're on the kiss cam.
I know a couple of you were asking if you could get a close-up on Luca's front.
That's Abby.
I'm Victoria.
And you're watching Disney Channel. We're at team dinner, and we do this before every game, and we had Panera catering, and it was really good.
Belle, you're on kiss cam.
Wait, Luca, explain. What's kiss cam? Do I kiss the camera?
No! I cannot stand the smell of dogs.
Bella, we're making our video. It's a tradition before games to put a video on my Snapchat story of me and my friend Bella dancing. So that's what we're doing. And
it's a new song every time.
So go add me on Snapchat. Our bus driver has on AirPods, and that's
illegal. Very illegal.
I'm so full.
Okay, so we are at the game, and we're winning as of right now.
21-14.
Amanda, you're not in the shot. Don't worry, honey. We got the band. We can't forget about
that's
the band.
That's not our band.
I know, but they still can't be forgotten.
Look at my foot.
You may take the field.
That I thought there was gonna be something bigger than that.
No, my sock is off.
You got the expectations high. Oh, okay. What's the move, fam? Where are we dropping, boys?
I just wanna throw my hands. I just wanna mic with a stand. I just wanna catch one glance. I just wanna see.